Do you recognize the man in this picture?
He looks familiar.
Yeah.
He'd be like one of my customers.
This is Dr. Doye. Wicked man.
Mr. Dominant. Correct guy.
This is Mr. Charles. I know him.
This is Pastor Charles Doye of Jesus' Dominant Ministry. This is my pastor.
What is your relationship with Pastor Charles?
This is my pastor. He's my spiritual father. He's my father in the Lord.
Mr. Charles, he's a regular customer at the hotel I work in. Yeah, he comes in every now and then.
He's a very promiscuous lecturer in my school.
My extra special customer.
What exactly do you do?
Massage.
What do you sell?
I sell sexual enhancement drug. Akalamagbo. Womb shifter. Very effective, very affordable.
So are you confirming that you sold these drugs to this man?
Inspector. I sell them now.
Sir, what's going on?
Mr. Charles was found dead in your hotel. 3 a.m. this morning.
Jesus!
Two empty bottles of your sexual enhancement drugs were found beside the corpse of this man.
He was only supposed to use one tablespoon. That was the instructions. Ha! No magic, Rugun.
You were in Dr. Dewey's room by 12 a.m.
I did my job as usual. You slept off. I left.
Did you perchance use any sex booster?
Do I look like I need it?
Investigation showed that you were found in this room last night.
Because he told me to come and submit my assignments.
You mean you went to submit your assignments in his house around 1 a.m.?
That was the time he gave me. That's the time he's always giving girls. 1 a.m., 2 a.m., 3 a.m., middle of the night. That's how he's always doing.
You were the last person he called.
Yes, he called me, sir. He said he couldn't make it for the night vigil because he had running stomach. That's what he told me.
You are here because this is the third time someone has died in your hotel.
This year.
Mr. Inspector, the Lord give it, the Lord take it.
It wasn't me, yo.
It's not my fault, say people would die for my hotel. Why people would die for my hotel? If they won't die, maybe they die for their house now.
I'm shocked. But whatever he was doing there, I believe he was serving the Lord. And he's with him now. A better place, I believe. And I know.
May not know mind that man. He just won't spoil my business. Just spoil my market. Waiting consign me. Well, my people were there outside. Now me be mama bitch. I they sell a kalamagbo. Womb shifter. Very affordable. Very efficient. You go just use two tablespoons. You go shift the entire universe. Make it a